It's your girl Jasmine back with another video. And we, excuse my attire, like I'm just like a bum right now. But we are going to be doing a Shein haul. I think it's backwards. Not sure how to go. Anyways, but we will be doing a Shein, or is it Shein? I'm not sure. But I normally order for them. And I haven't ordered since last year, right around like October, November-ish. So I have a whole bunch. Let me show you guys. I have a lot of stuff to try. And I'm super excited because it's summertime, and you know me, summertime fine around here. And we want to make sure that we have some nice
stuff to look nice during the summer. I have kids and I'm just starting my hair out. Might be some hair in my voice. But yeah, we're gonna try these clothes because I'm desperate to have something nice to wear, especially since like it's hot and I've gained a little bit of weight. Just to let you guys know, I think everything is like a large. I'm looking at one thing in the desk today, like an extra large. But everything is basically a large. And the first thing that I'm gonna try on is gonna be this it's looking a little big, but I'm gonna try it on and see what happens. I guess this is the belt that go around the waist. So give me a second, I'll be right back.
Okay, so it's not bad. You gotta have the right bra with it, clearly, because this bra, I mean, and it's a little big, like around the waist. I mean, it ain't bad, but it ain't great. Like I like it though, because I don't know, they do rompers and the material feels really nice. That belt, that loop, you know, maybe put it to the side a little bit. Kind of like that, maybe not, I'm not sure. But I don't mind it. There's no zippers, no buttons. Extremely tight, and I can adjust the straps. Maybe that pant will be to make me feel a little bit more comfortable. Yeah, definitely. Definitely making a difference. Yeah, look at that. Okay. Right? Like, this isn't bad. And it's not mid-thigh. Booty, and I actually feel comfortable wearing this like this, like without a bra. Normally I don't feel comfortable because I am nursing, you know. So this is not bad. This is look number one. Like, what you guys think? I think it's pretty cute. Like, I'm also glad that I don't have to worry about putting like a pin or something. I'm not worried about anything slipping out if I go forward or whatever like that, picking up a child. This is actually pretty cute. Okay, so we're gonna move on. The outfit that I'm doing. And that outfit is going to be, pretty sure I bought it at the wrong place. And I commented at the wrong place. Yeah, this is here. I'm part of the dress. Let's see. Okay. Wow. Alright. Right off the bat. Like, it has a, okay, first of all, it's wrinkled as hell. Let's start there. It's super wrinkled. And then it has like this wet, high off the press type feel. Like, it's super wet in some areas. And I don't know if I'm gonna try it on. I don't like that it feels like this though. But I'm gonna try this on real quick. Okay, so it's not bad. I feel like I'm gonna have to wash it and then iron it. Okay, before I really feel comfortable. This is also not cute. Like, if I can probably get my grandmother to take it out right here, it might be a little bit better. But it also has straps, adjustable straps, which I can't reach right now. But, and then it also has like a zipper right here. This is also something that I feel okay with wearing without a bra. That's the bag. Come this way so you can probably kind of see like what's going on. It's this cute. Like, I like it. I don't mind, especially for my size. There's no pockets. And clearly, I'm looking for pockets and there's no pockets. But it's nice. Like, I can wear this. It's not bad. This could be a little better. But it's not bad. Like, it doesn't. But it's cute. Yeah. Like, it's horrible. Ooh, but I like this outfit though. I like these jeans more than I like the shirt, but I like it. Alright, so these are the jeans. I like the little rips and stuff like that. And like, you know, the little booty. And something going on. And then this is the shirt. I'm really trying to get into the summer. I like it. I don't like it together. That's what I will say. It's not together. It's just not it. I don't like it. But I do like the, like, if I had a white shirt, but then it's like the way that these shorts do at the bottom. I don't like the way that it does. I don't like the looseness. I feel like my ass is just doing something it's not supposed to be doing. I don't like it. So let me go on. Dress, and I'm probably gonna buy like a brown belt or something. Okay, now this isn't bad. Like, it's a bit baggy. Like, if I had a belt to go around, I probably would feel a little bit better, but it's not bad. Like, you know, and then look, great, but it's not bad. Like, I can wear this around the house, lounging, it's cute. Got a little something going on. It's not too bad though. It could be a little bit better, but it's not too bad. It could have came with a belt. The booty. And whatever color shorts. The material was a little trashy. Like, it was just way too thin. It could have been just a tad bit thicker. But, you know, whatever. It is what it is. The next thing that I'm going to try on, and I'm moving a little faster because my baby is asleep, and Lord only knows when she's going to wake up, and when she wake up, I'm going to have hell getting these clothes on. This is another romper, and it came with another belt. It's going to be hell keeping up with these belts, y'all. I don't keep up with belts. I don't even really buy belts, but let's see how this goes. This is this outfit, and I don't like this. My butt ain't about to come out or nothing, but you know, it's cute. Probably another one that I could take the bra off if I'm okay with. It has loops for the belt. I'm not even fooling with the belt. We just gonna do this because I'm not fooling with it. Like I said, not doing it. But it's nice. Like, I like the buttons. The belt probably would add a little extra something to it, but like, I can definitely do without it. You know, I'm super neutral when it comes down to this. This is like mom wear, y'all. This isn't like high girl summer type stuff. No, like, I sit at home most of the time and barely wear it. No, I never wear makeup, let's be honest. I don't wear makeup, so this is like at home or like Father's Day is coming up, and this is something nice to wear. But if this right here is just a bit much when I'm getting to moving around, like it's coming up, and I mean, it ain't bad, but it ain't great. It's okay. It's like I would, if I had to rate this, I would give it like a 6 out of 10. Ooh, that's low. Okay, I'm wearing this bra. Like a 6 out of 10, something like that. All right, I'm gonna put this little outfit together, and then I have another shirt that can go with these shorts, and then I'm gonna try on this what is this thing called? Okay, so yeah, I had to go in and go and do something real quick. But on to the next one. That's the number one reason why I couldn't. I wouldn't be able to wear these. The second reason is my underwear. I don't know if you can see it. Yeah, like I like the shorts. But here's another one. What is this? These strings. Okay, anyways, this is also another shirt. It's again extra large. It was not supposed to be like this. I'm not feeling the extra large in this t-shirt either. I'm typically a little bit smaller, but kind of classic, kind of hood, I guess. I'm sorry, I'm also listening to that conversation in the back, but I'm not really feeling it. I don't like the shirt. I'm not starting to like not like anything. I'm normally shopping with Shein, and I'm happy. For some reason, between the smell, like, I'm just not feeling it. Yeah. I mean, it comes to a pretty good thing. It's not bad. It ain't great, but it ain't bad. It feels like a piece of paper. Like one wrong move and something rip. So, you know, it ain't bad, but it ain't great. I like it. Like, I can wear it. I don't know if I would be able to wash it. Maybe a hand wash. Let it drip dry. Anything else, it might be like a problem, but this is pretty cute, and I like the details. If you get too close, you can see the detail. I like the details, and they have the same details at the bottom, which is pretty cute, and it stretches you. I'll probably bring it up more, but I think it looks better here. Look who I am. Look who's awake. Say hi, mama. Thank you. insert a picture. But I bought these shoes. They were a little bit big. They're a size 40, which is, I think, like an 8.5 on the Shein. Okay, so that's that pair. And then there's these pairs. I think are really, really cute. Mm-hmm. And then... pictures of those as well, so you can see, because they, it's just the, I'm gonna show
what that is, y'all.
Okay, y'all, so I had to entertain really quick. I gave those other little sandals to my brother-in-law. They just wasn't hitting on my toes. Like, my toes was just not hitting that right. So with that being said, I'm about to go fold all these clothes and put them away like a real mom does.
And say hi.
Yes, come and say hi. Because it's you to say hi. This is Amin.
Hi.
Hi. Okay, so without further ado, we are going to say goodbye and good night. And we will do the other haul for Lovely Wholesale, which I only have a few pieces for that. And I have a piece that didn't come in. So we are going to, just call it an evening with these clothes, because I gotta save all this and it's late, and just go get my life together and relax. So we're gonna see y'all in the next video.
Let me say bye. Let me say bye. Bye.